by Raju Gaikwad, and a front shot, and it's into the net. It's 1-1. This was to be the danger time. And what a volley. Subrata Pal dived a fraction too late, as we will see. Headed away by Raju Gaikwad. And there comes a bullet-like shot. Very awkward bounce on the volley. Take falls just before Subrata Pal. He anticipates a bit late. So it's even Stevens. It's 1-1. And we have a fight on our hands. Oh, 3 fouls by each. Here comes the reverse ball. This could be goal number 3. But the very courageous Mohammad Imran was. Imran narrows the angle. Delightful dribbling skill. Real classy play. Swaying of the hips. Shooting goalwards, but taken by Thierry Macon, who scored the equalizer. With his left foot, he can curl in an in-swinger, which he does to the far post. This is danger. Cotton Sport Garua has silenced the crowd. What a powerful header. It went like that. Even though there's a man standing on the line, it flies past him. So the favorites are 2-1 ahead. You have to now get into an attacking formation. The Cameroon gives India a chance now. Here come Cameroon, and they let fly. And an excellent save by Karanjit, who narrows the angle. Because this was a blistering shot by Thierry Macon, who had just come on. Cameroon keeping possession. Referee gives the free kick Cameroon's way. In the last, that brings down Thierry Macon. It's Dolvin George. Mokondo, who worked a lot for his team in midfield, probably tiring. Mapondo, Kingui Mapondo, moving into attack. Thierry Macon, very fine playmaker. Thierry Macon, he's tripped, intercepted well, but magical control. And now on the run, this can be dangerous. This could be goal number 2. No, a good save, a good save. Thierry Macon had burst through. Yes, pushed it. There he goes, Thierry Macon. Pushed it past goalkeeper Mohammad Imran. But last ditch tackle by the defender. Past the half hour mark, it's 1-1. Maldives getting yet another corner kick. First half. And what a bullet. Look at it now. They've gone to sleep. They have been deceived somewhat by the burly Digne Mereme. Everybody concentrated on him. Didn't see Mapondo coming in like a bulldozer. Very dangerous corner kick. Floating inward. It's very important. These early stages, a slip and a chance. Lovely save by Imran. Hold 10 to 12. 13, 14, 15 passes they play amongst themselves. And then Dilwan, Ashu Clevis Thembe, Thierry Macon, and Joe Patrick Abuna plays. Hashmi Hamad, FIFA panel in 2011, and this could be the last attempt. Will they score goal number 2? Yes, they should. No! What a miss! What a miss! He's smiling, but that's because his team is leading. But a number 13 has missed. Thierry Macon can't get much power in the cross, not cleared properly. This could be a chance for Cameroon. Whipped across the face of the goal, and that's it. There we see. Mistaken clearance by Rohit Chand, easily beaten. Cross comes in from Thierry Macon. Goalkeeper doesn't clutch it properly, so a series of blunders by the Nepalese defence. First, Rohit Chand miss kicks. Here come Nepal. Desperately trying to score. Goal clearance so weak, and Cameroon snatch onto the ball. This is Clevis Thembe. Nice reverse ball. This should be 2-0. And yes, it is. So we moved into added time. And let's see at present. And Cameroon giving a masterclass performance. Lovely dribbling skipper. Paul Stevens. Lovely play over here by Thierry Marcon, attacking midfielder. Raju Gaikwad will go up for the header. Thierry Marcon trapped. Just as Mehtab Hussain was trying to shoulder him, he volleys into the header. Here come Cameroon again. This could be trouble. And it's a lucky miss for India. It's a really lucky miss. This should have been curtains for India. The Indian defense now caught napping. A bouncing ball. Mark Viduka or Christian Vieri of Indian football. His fourth international cap. What can he do now? But here Cameroon come again and a delightful tackle. Very timely tackle. Otherwise Thierry Marcon was on his way. That's the Nehru Cup, the trophy for which these two teams are contesting. That was by Thierry Marcon. Spot Karoo. Corner kick. Curled it in. Again, he cup. Chance here for Cameroon. Can they get a shot in goal? Taking it on his favorite left foot, but blazed over. Blazed over on the far side. See this Thierry Marcon. Very clever play. Powerful. Looking for a deflection. Ball curled in. Missed kick. Chance for Cameroon again. Nehru Cup, it was on penalties. India beating Syria.